also 1952 Oxford for home. I just see on the column there, there's some kind of mark there. But I think it's in great shape for 1952, 70 years old. It says right on here, 8HB1. And they're here, 465 Oxford, 257, 1952, the 57th week. There's surface rust right there. This is great for like a Fender Champ or Vibro. It's high quality speaker, 70 years old. Works great. Tested at 3.6 ohms. Just hooked up to my tube amp. Works well.